faster, Allison. It's right behind us.
That's the last thing I remember. Hey, leave me alone!
Allison, you're awake! What, you don't remember me? It's me, Vince, your friend. I was taking you to your father, Count Neville, remember? You must have hit your head when you fell from your horse after that huge bear attacked you. I brought you to this barn because it's still hunting us. That bear is too strong to...
It's strange, but I don't recognize my own face.
Allison, run! You'll never get her, beast! Allison, I'll distract this beast while you find something to help. Go!
Hey, drop it! Wait, I remember him. I met him while I was walking through the forest. An angry boar attacked me, but he shielded me. He saved my life. Jacob. His name is Jacob. That's when I fell in love with him.
I am the guardian. You fell in love with Jacob of the Bear Clan, our sworn enemies. Now you must learn how our feud began. The Owl Clan has always been peaceful and hardworking. Our clan leader was Vivian, a powerful mage who protected us. We believed Vivian's magic would always protect us. But one day, the Bear Clan came to seize our land. Defense was Vivian's most powerful ability. It is yours now.
Bravo, Allison. Your father shall be pleased with this bear's skin. Hurry, we must return home before sunset, or he'll turn back into a man. Oh, yes. This is your beloved Jacob. You are both cursed. During the day, Jacob is a bear, and you are a human. But once the sun sets, you become an owl, and he becomes a man. Wretched sun, it's setting. You're both changing.
Allison, wait!
Gotcha. Say goodbye to Allison, Jacob. You won't live to see the dawn.
Let her go!
Don't worry. The Owl Clan will generously reward me for returning Allison safely, especially since when I tell them I killed her kidnapper. Now die!
They can't keep us apart. Allison, I'll find you.
I am the guardian of the Bear Clan. Give me a memory star, and I shall grant an ability. Have you recovered a memory star? Show me.
I fell in love with Allison the day I met her. To show my devotion, I gave her a relic, the ring of my clan. But as soon as she saw the bear symbol, horror filled her eyes. The woman I loved belonged to the clan of my sworn enemies.
You were not the first of our clan. The Bear Clan has always produced brave warriors. Our leader was a warrior named Redcliffe the Fearless. We followed him, seizing new lands and expanding our territories. We thought the Owl Clan's lands would be easy prey, but when Redcliffe met their leader Vivian on the battlefield, everything changed. I hereby grant.
Jacob, where have you been?
What?
You turned into a bear, and she into an owl? Thank you, Jacob.
I must make it before I become a bear. Faster!
This owl is my daughter. What did you do?
Sir, it was the amulet's doing. When I found them, they were already cursed. Look, I found this part of the amulet on Jacob.
Allison, the only way to break the curse is if Jacob dies. If he truly loves you, then let him prove it.
emblem could be mine as well, if Jacob and I could escape. After Jacob and I escaped.
No matter what you do, you shall n- The battle between the bears and owls stopped when our leaders fell in love. Vivian fell in love with Redcliffe the Fearless, but she could not give her heart to a conqueror. Not wanting to lose Vivian, Redcliffe declared that battle was his last. He would never conquer again. Vivian was a fool.
Allison? Allison, step aside. Let him meet death as a man.
Father, no!
What have you done?
At last, I am free! You bears shall pay for your treachery! You too, Allison. For loving our enemy, you shall take my place in the amulet forever.
Allison, my daughter. Usually, anyone... Allison, please give this letter. Before I was cursed, that's the only way.
Thank God, you're back and on. Karen, always to destroy the amulet, you must.
You must bring Allison to town before dawn. Give her this as well.
Redcliffe died long ago. But I shall bring him back so he will suffer for what he did to me. Now, tell me how to resurrect...
I can't b-
You are a clan of murderers!
Thank you.
Calm down, Jacob. Also, he found part of the bear amulet. Here.
Thank you.
So, this is who cursed us. When that traveler showed up, we had no idea that he was waiting for us. He used the amulet on Allison. I tried to protect her, but it was too late. The curse affected both of us. In that moment, I didn't realize the traveler was my Uncle Colm. He wanted to make Allison forget that she loved me.
The one who loves is... The true sight will...
So the old woman did tell the truth. To resurrect Redcliffe, I must.
Here is the proof that our clans lived together once.
So this is what you...
When Vivian realized that Redcliffe was suffering...
Look where love has brought...
Thank you. like you, Allison.
I remember that story. Once I told Uncle Colm about Allison and me. He told me how the feud
These tragedies happened. One night, Redcliff gathered his clan, leaving his peaceful life with Vivian behind to seek glory in battles. When Vivian realized he left, she followed him. She knew that Redcliff's dream of his own kingdom would bring war and suffering to the world. Vivian decided to stop Redcliff, but was defeated by her own magic. Defending himself, Redcliff imprisoned her inside, in the very world that Vivian had created for two of them. Vivian didn't realize
you
You can't make me choose between my family and my love. Take my life, Vivian. This is my choice.
Jacob, no!
I can't believe it. Redcliffe chose himself, but Jacob died for you. Jacob's sacrifice has shown me that true love does exist. Now it's my turn to sacrifice my life for someone else. May you be happy together, always.